restaurant. She said she was fresh from the farm. I remember thinking for a country girl, she went pretty well armed. We sat there talking by the lobster tank, ordered a slow gin biz. And when them chicken fried steaks arrived, she said I like living like this. Curtains and the redwood deck. Sometimes she runs off and I've got to trail her dang, her black heart and her pretty red neck. A few nights later I run into her. And his name is Earl. He's the Charlie Daniels of the torque wrench. Whispered, honey, let's just go on home, have some onion rings and watch TV. As I walked her to the truck,